long as a person believes, actually believes, and claims to believe, the world is a globe whirling around the sun, and the United States has a golf course on the moon, as long as you're able to hold those things as beliefs in your mind, a person hasn't really joined reality.
In a world of media cheese whiz and political lies, I drive. The cavalry ain't coming. John Wayne is dead. My only link to the outside world is a small TV screen, my phone, and a stereo that buries the noise of the world and helps me forget. Still, I had to warn snowboarders that the world may be flat. I'm driving on fear. I drove all day and night to Mount Baker. Craig Kelly was snatching first line on the main ridge, while Graham and Donnelly were popping big air in the outback. At first encounter, I knew these guys weren't afraid of the flat earth.
All the bills go by and the mission tips are ticking off by the middle. There ain't gonna be any middle anymore, and the cross I'm bearing home.
That evening, I drove some more. Whistler and Blackcomb had just received that massive early season dump. I had to fly.
What do you think of the snow, sir?
It's about the best storm we've seen all year.
Damn, I hate this job, to work in this dump. You gotta be a snob. Everybody gets on my nerves in this place. I think I'll take the afternoon off from the rat race. An exciting career. Don't amount to much, but a pain in the rear. I bust my ass all day for a dollar. And then I go home and listen to the kids holler. Devoted spouse waiting in the den. Wants to hit me upside the head with a rolling pin. Does that ring a bell? A daily routine we all know well. I'm making more, but enjoying it less. The good life's mainly causing me stress. Making the change is difficult, but I gotta try to get out of this rut. But fear seems to be holding me back. Courage is a principal trait I lack. I gotta calm my nerves so I can think.
What it's all about is powder riding deep snow.
One for the money and ten for the road.
The next morning, it was all glamour for the Mount Baker crew, Keith Wallace and Scratch TV. A free day at Whistler Heli-Ski for a couple of pictures. These guys are pros, right?
I know a lot of boarders who will go off anything as long as the cameras are rolling and just to get the shot.
Yeah, people, how you doing? There's a new day dawning. For the unbothered, it's a brand new morning. Such a long while, it's in the morning. But now the sun is shining, let's roll back the morning.
You know, a lot of people think I'm crazy. I just look at it as calculated.
Keith left for Colorado, where teammate Terje Håkonsen from Norway was training the pipe. Even if the earth was flat, these World Cup contenders would know how to ride it.
Again,
Fredo?
Yeah.
Having to get a real job. Actually work 9 to 5. Who wants to sponsor me with a car? Think any kid who wants to be a pro snowboarder ought to think twice. Not that it isn't fun or anything.
Damien, what are you most afraid of?
AIDS.
Most afraid of? Getting deported.
People not having enough fun.
That's what you're worried about?
Yeah.
Scariest thing was I got shot.
No way.
Right here in high school.
Where does it end when everyone's got their own piece? Dividend.
You're critical of America.
No. I try to find interest. On the development of this society.
Driving down Guerrero, cut off a psycho kid, look like Sandero. Luminoso, words were full, so I don't start talking, interactive macho. You could get popped in a minute, but this is the Wild Wild West and we're in it. And my kids don't want to play when they have to worry about ducking sprays. Or two drunks having an argument in front of our apartment. But when I hear that sound, I yell to everyone, get inside and get down.
By shooting it. America has the most homicide.
Fun. The Jib crew at Steamboat is a peculiar bunch. Fearless, street style, core. But hey, attitude prevails at high altitude.
There's a lot of things to be scared of, but mostly I'm scared of butt checking the big old fat rock.
I'm afraid of big zits. I'm scared of the UA I have to take to get my medical health insurance.
My biggest fear is finding a ski patrolman.
But there's no real danger because the ski patrolmen understand that snowboarders like to shred it up and and like to rip over the ropes.
Give me your camera, punk.
Fred's on here, he endorses my products.
Yeah, but
he's surfing, doing a big old frontside slash.
Death. Professional riding events and cigarette sponsors seem like a bad mix from one of those health bars. I skipped town looking for refuge back in Canada. Evan Fien was there practicing Zen Extreme on Decker Glacier.
You're afraid of girls?
Yeah.
Why's that?
Because I can't understand them yet.
Breaking my fingernails.
Can I get a shot of those fingernails?
From Baker, Craig, Dan, and Dave really had no choice but to go to Greece to get to the root of the Flat Earth dilemma. In case of trouble, they took along Matt Goodwill.
Greece, there is a connection. You're running wild.
In another corner of Europe, the Swiss were quietly perfecting their ultimate weapon, 23-year-old Billboard hero Reto Lam.
Tiny 5% of the people in the world consume one-third of its resources and produce almost half the non-organic waste. Those people are us.
And now, before the next show starts, let's enjoy an intermission. You'll find our snack bar chock full of good things to eat and drink. Thirst-quenching soft drinks, fresh, crunchy popcorn, a complete assortment of delicious candy, and a full line of cigarettes. You've plenty of time, so visit the snack bar now. A tasty treat will double your enjoyment of the show.
Hey,
With Dave and Dano enjoying Switzerland's finest pow-pow, it was left to Craig and Goodwill to spread the fear to Turkey. Avalanches and a threat of terrorism cut the trip very short. Stranded on a molehill in Ankara, they really had to search for anything to ride.
Snowboarding. Have you ever tried snowboarding?
Shot at us. That's what I think. Hey, hey, hey. Somebody's always walking with your head. No matter where you go, you know you just can't stop the walking with your head. Lost in the world, wasn't making a sound, and you come on down and you can see the thing to me. Hey. With your running nose and your out-of-date clothes and you're still on pay with G.I. Joe, so stay away. From May, hey. So why you fuck? Why you fuck? Why you fuck? Fuck, fuck, yeah. Why you fucking with my head? So why you fuck? Why you fuck? Why you fuck? Fuck, fuck, yeah. Why you fucking with my head? Fuck it up. Fucking with my head. Hey, hey, hey. Somebody always fucking with my head. But no matter where I go, I know I just can't stop people from fucking with my head. Hey, 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 hey. What the fucking with my head. Don't matter what you know, don't matter what you sold, doesn't matter where you come or where you're gonna go with the fucking. With my head. So why you fuck? Why you fuck? Why you fuck? Fuck off. Yeah, why you fucking with my head. So why you fuck? Why you fuck? Why you fuck? Fuck off. Yeah, why you fucking with my head. So why you fuck? Why you fuck? Why you fuck? Fuck off. Yeah, why you fucking with my head. So why you fuck? Why you fuck? Why you fuck? Fuck off. Yeah, why you fucking.
Afraid of not doing something with my life. Not that I've done anything yet.
You know what I'm afraid of? Needles.
If you could have anything in the world you wanted, what would you want most?
Right now, a bathtub where I can stretch out my fucking legs because it's really tight in here.
Japan is a land of rules. Snowboarders, by their nature, are constantly breaking rules. Only 20% of Japanese resorts allow snowboarding with no restrictions. Still, Japan is the single largest market for snowboard companies. If you're a sponsored rider, chances are you'll have to spend time in Japan every winter. It's like earning a paycheck.
Afraid of?
Yeah.
Falling.
Death? Not my own death, but of other people close to me dying.
more about this machine.
If you're looking for pros, there's no denial that the B-Team is where it's at. Well, take a look at these world-class riders as they slice your typical flat Japanese resort.
Mauled by a dog when I was a little kid. It ate my head when I was about 7 years old. They just chowed me and threw me around the yard.
Winning the World Cup.
On Craig's side, things were getting a little strange.
What are you afraid of?
It's delicious.
We are now prepared to destroy every productive enterprise the Japanese have in any city.
the memories in the week, and the hope and joy to come through with. And spiritually eclipsing the nightmares, never ringing down the strength in the proverbial gift. But you wonder if I'm painted, how highly educated was my focus and my power and will. I roll my wool, I'm gonna be my king. Like I gotta lose it up, I'm gonna be the thing. Ain't nobody stop me, I'm gonna be my king. Ain't nobody stop me, I'm gonna be my king. Ain't nobody stop me, I'm gonna be my king. Ain't nobody stop me, I'm gonna be my king.
The rover went over.
Yeah, but you see, if you can't, you don't have the antenna.
That's a brand new car, man.
If graffiti's a crime, then I guess I'm a criminal.
I need my
rope,
that's just me. to live, I guess, my brain.
Oh,
the ride on the real estate.
It's you.
Look out, there's a one-way train. You'll pay no gain. It's ain't it's the
rupee.
And right before they dig into my mind,
the rupee.
The doctor screams, let's go, it's party time.
What are you afraid of, Peter?
Toskinosis, seriously.
Fucking snowboarders!
Why?
Yeah. That's the worst thing which can happen to a snowboarder.
Good!
Pass me the snowboard!
Nein!
Pain, unanswered questions. High school's all about sex and violence. I was the antithesis and the target. A reason for kids to be hateful and violent. Why can't they accept me just for what I am? I'm not the elephant man. They act as though this is some choice I made. Against your religion, but how's it a bigger sin than trying to make some woman suck your kiss?
Snow some more, so I wish people would stop messing up our environment.
Yeah, greenhouse effect, nuclear winter,
uh-huh.
Overpopulation of the Asian continent,
uh-huh.
Food shortages in Russia,
oh.
The general stuff. Honestly, I think it's gonna get worse.
Of the Freedom of Information Act. How can we hold federal agents?
privatization of health, education, and housing services. This is just information to assimilate. You take what you want from it. In many ways, we will continue to be blind. Can we escape virtual reality? You make up your own mind. Consolidated. I'm out.
While the Americans were reeling from the Alaska aftermath, Switzerland was witnessing its own terror. Heliboarding amongst crevices in the Alps of St. Moritz, a couple of Euros were redefining freestyle.
You're sitting quiet and still right by a lake, you know, not a breath moving. Whirling, 1,000 miles an hour. Is that all? No, it's whirling around the sun, 66,000 miles an hour.
I kept going straight, looking for the edge of the planet. Guess what? All I found was more steeps, more hills. More snow.
This is it. This is all. This is the world. The only known world in existence.
Flat or round, the Earth is a fun place to live. It's also all we humans have for a home. It's up to you to make the difference.
Nothing enter your body. From this time on, you must be silent.